A Vermont man denied allegations he murdered his grandfather, arguing that the 87-year-old didn't live in New Hampshire at the time of his death, according to court documents. Nathan Carman, 22, is accused of fatally shooting real estate developer John Shackelos in his Connecticut home in 2013. He's also a suspect in his mother Linda Carman's disappearance after his boat sank as they sailed near Rhode Island last September. SHE is believed to be dead. He survived and was rescued a week later off the coast of Massachusetts. No arrests have been made. Linda Carman's three sisters filed a lawsuit in New Hampshire last month, asking a judge to block Nathan Carman from collecting money from his grandfather's $40 million estate. They believe he killed his grandfather and may have been responsible for his mother's death as well. Nathan argues legal proceedings should not take place in New Hampshire, but a lawyer for the aunt say Shackelos was a longtime resident in the state. According to the Hartford Courant, the sisters are asking a court to find that Carman murdered their father and should not receive any of the inheritance.